slightly insane, which is keep doing the same thing over and over again in the dark and the
Okay.
rain and in a dodgy alley. So, let's get on with it.
Memories so treacherous. My mom is your host in a carnival of delights, with the poignant childhood aromas, the flashing neon of puberty, all that sentimental candy floss. The next, it takes you someplace you don't want to go. Somewhere dark and cold, filled with the damp, ambiguous shapes of things you'd hoped were forgotten. Memories can be vile, repulsive little brutes. Like children, I suppose. But can we live without them? After all, memories are what our whole reason is based upon. If we can't face them, then we deny reason itself. But then again, why not? I mean, we aren't contractually tied down to rationality. There is no sanity clause. The next time you find yourself locked onto an unpleasant train of thought, heading for the places in your past where the screaming is unbearable, remember, there's always madness. Madness is the emergency exit. You can just step outside and close the doors on all those unpleasant things that happened, and you can lock them away forever.